Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. The product of three integers x, y, and z is 192. Z is equal to 4, and p is equal to the average of x and y. What is the minimum possible value of p? The answer choices are 6, 7, 8, and 9.5. This was asked on the 2019 GATE exam conducted by IIT in India. Thanks to Manjeet for the suggestion. Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve the problem. We'll solve this problem step by step. First, x times y times z is equal to 192. Then z is equal to 4. We substitute and then divide both sides by 4. This means x times y is equal to 48. P is equal to the average of x and y. Thus, p is equal to x plus y all over 2. We want the minimum value of p. This will be the minimum value of x plus y all over 2. How do we proceed from here? Recall that x and y are integers. We have x times y is equal to 48, so we'll consider the integer factors of 48. So we'll write out the possibilities for the factors of 48. We then calculate the average values. It would appear the lowest average value is 7. But this is not the correct answer. The reason is that x and y are integers. Therefore, x and y can also take negative values. Notice if we multiply both x and y by negative 1, we also get valid possibilities. And the lowest possible value for their average will be negative 24.5. And that's the correct answer to this question. The testing agency admitted the mistake and gave full marks to everyone. There's a lesson. The correct answer was not included as one of the answer choices on the test. You should always be careful in the assumptions you make in mathematics. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.